Bring those kettlebells to rack position. Stand nice and tall, nice and firm, feet about shoulder width. You're gonna come down into a squat, nice and controlled, 90 degrees. And then when you come back up, use your momentum to press that kettlebell. And as you turn, pivot your leg so you can make that twist. Nice and controlled, swing back around, and then come back down for the squat. Nice thruster on the other side. Twist your hip, twist that, make that pivot with your foot. Nice and controlled, and come back and repeat.